Cables are structural elements which mostly used in bridges. Now you can see how this cable works to run a car.